Hi, I'm Dr. Swetha. I'm the consultant dermatologist and cosmetic dermatologist at Dr. Sani Medical Center, Belandur. So what are laser treatments to begin with? There isn't just one single laser that treats all conditions. There are multiple lasers. There are lasers for scar treatment, there are lasers for hair removal, there are lasers for tattoo removal and various others. So it totally depends on what your condition is. Are they harmful? People ask me, do they cause skin cancer? As of now, there have been no reports of skin cancer. We've been using lasers for decades for various conditions. No side effects that are long term. If it's not used properly, yes, it can cause a little bit of burning. It can cause, you know, other side effects such as loss of pigmentation. But those are only if it's not used in the right way. So if you are going for a laser treatment, do your homework, not from the internet, but do consult a doctor who will explain to you categorically what a laser is, what it does, what it's used for, and whether it is applicable for your skin condition.